The president has nominated 5 new federal judges, but Chad Meredith was not on the list. He's a pro-life Republican former Kentucky Solicitor General who the White House planned to nominate on June 24th. But that was the day the U.S. Supreme Court reversed the 1973 Roe v. Wade decision. Since the ruling, Mr. Biden has blasted the court for being out of control and vowed to push for abortion access.